What? Trunks and Goten stowed away on Monaka's vessel.
Yeah, they were supposed to be back home a while ago, but when I couldn't find them anywhere, I got worried something might have happened to them, so I checked the security footage. And it showed them climbing into the back of Monaka's delivery truck right before he took off.
Damn it. That's what happens when you order all that garbage.
You gotta be kidding. You're saying it's my fault they snuck on board?
Look, I said nothing of the kind. You're twisting my words.
But that's what you meant. You think Trunks is gone because I have a sweet tooth and believe in galactic commerce.
Forgive me for interrupting your little marital spat, but if you don't need me, I'll be leaving. She calls me halfway across the galaxy for this.
Wait a minute, Jocko. Come on. Don't be upset with me. You know you're the only one I can turn to. You're my hero. I mean, you're so brave. Would you save the day and pick up Trunks and Goten for me?
Huh?